Hello friends, this is Jimmy from Can Have an Immigration Canada. In this video, I want to update you guys about the Canadian Immigration Department's news. It's regarding the increase in the Canadian immigration processing fees that is going to start from April 30, end of this month. The Government of Canada is adjusting immigration fees for the next 2 years. Let's go into the detail which category, almost all the categories have been affected by this, is going to affect by this. So, Canada's Immigration Department is increasing processing fee at the end of the month for all the foreign nationals who wish to become the permanent resident of Canada. The fees that foreign national pay, including the operational processing and the service delivery costs related to all the permanent residence immigration program. The new regulation come into effect on April 30th at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Completed application received before this time will be processed according to the current fee schedule. Application received on or after this time that do not include the correct fees will be returned to the applicant as the incomplete application. So if you are planning to apply after 30th, or on 30th after 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time of Canada, then you need to pay the new fees, not the according to the previous schedule. Let's find out how or which categories are going to affect. Permanent residence processing fee for economic class applicants are generally being increased by up to 50% as follows. Principal applicants of the economic business class, self-employed, startup visa, Quebec investor, Quebec entrepreneur, and Quebec self-employed will increase from $1,050 to $1,575. So this is a big jump up to 50%. Principal applicant in the economic non-business class will go from $550 to $825. This increase will not apply to the principal applicant and the family members who are coming under the caregiver program, which will remain unchanged. Whatever is right now, they'll be same after April 30th. Fees for the spouse or common law partners all of the economic classes will go from $550 to $825. So again, fees for dependent children of all economic class will go from $150 currently to $225. Residence of the right of permanent resident fees will increase from $490 to $500, which is an increase of 2%. So fees are expected to increase in 2 year based on the applicable consumer price index rounded to the nearest $5. The new amount will be released in 2022. So the government said now after every 2 years, the fees will go up. Fees for the permanent residence card, permanent resident travel document, and the certification or replacement of the immigration document will not increase. Only those, the other like economic category, economic class categories, all the fees has gone up. Rather than whatever we are doing inside Canada, that will remain same as of now. But we're hoping that they will give another update on that in coming months. So these fees will also go up. IRCC, the Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship Canada, says that the permanent residence fees have not increased since 2002. So since from last 18 years, the fees was remain changed. So because of the price going up, the price index was going up, that's why they have implemented these changes. Fees for the permanent residence application will change again in 2022 in according to the consumer price index. If it will go up, fees will go up, it'll go down, it'll go down. So that was a little update regarding the change in the Canadian immigration processing fees that is going to start on April the 30th, 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time of Canada. You're planning, if you're still In the mid of making your application and trying to send your application, make sure if you want to avail this opportunity now, send your application as soon as you can. But if you cannot from certain reason, then be ready to pay the new fees. So I'll keep you guys updated if there'll be anything else comes up regarding Canadian immigration. Till then, you guys all have a good day. Thank you.